This is an outhouse. That is my car. And I'll tell you why. Don't want to step on any branches right now, or pine cones, because there's my yurt. And there's about 100 elk back here. This one's looking at me. Bull right there. I don't think he feels threatened. But I want to say hi. Because I live here. This is my backyard. Look at all these beautiful elk. Look at them. Yeah, I don't think they feel threatened at all. They come here every year, as I was told, and today is the day when they showed up. Just going about their business. Beautiful elk, thank you. Thank you for showing up. Colorado baby.